have to learn what it's like to lose men. To have them die trusting you. And there's only one way to learn that lesson. First time I did was on D-Day.
All right, lads, listen up. We've got until dawn to achieve our objective. And it seems like the crowds already know we're coming. Now we've got one chance to demolish the coastal artillery. But if we don't, the invasion tomorrow will fail. Now I trained you all for this. Let's not let the Navy show us up. So take the casemates, blast the artillery, and fire your flares to let the Navy know the job's done. All right, this is it. You know the drill. Stand up! Hook in! Stand by! See you on the ground!
Thank you.
thunder!
Ugh. Thunder! Thunder! Don't shoot!
Damn you, Kingsley. We pegged you as a crown. Lucky we didn't fill you full of lead.
Nice to see you, gents. Where do we stand?
The captain didn't make it, so we're on our own now. I say we dig in and wait for the rest of the Sixth Airborne to assemble.
Henry said we have till dawn to destroy the artillery. If we don't, the invasion fails.
So you fancy yourself the captain now?
Sunup's an hour away at best. There's no time for a sit-down.
Yeah, there's also no muscle and no cavalry coming to save the bloody day. The only thing we can do here is to die or try not to.
Hey, you two scrapping over who's got the bigger bollocks ain't gonna solve nothing.
Those German casemates aren't that far away. I think we can get to them in time. So I say we take them out.
The company's scattered. We're pissing in the wind at this point.
You know what's at stake. You all do.
This is madness.
Hey, we're beyond madness. Look, I'm with Arthur. We finished the mission.
All right, Kingsley. Looks like you're in charge now. Casemates and Valhalla are that way.
We should get moving.